one here. Su Shin will serve.
Love.
Very quick moving around the table.
Oh, great. Oh, look at that. Three love.
Zandong than Su Shin. You can see how when he's close to the table, how quick he took.
He's missed another one.
Love. Wow.
Three titles in a row, not that long ago. Australia being the last one 2 weeks ago. And he also won the Korean Open.
South in Guangzhou.
And we see that backhand right off the bounce again.
Flashing into action. First point on the board. Seven, mostly from Chen Dong. Took the edge. It definitely took the edge. We do have video recording of Su Shin. He raised his hand and said it touched. There you go. Oui. Oh, that was great work.
Came round the ball, just caught out of position.
He loved to counter-attack. A fun Chen Dong. That's it, it's 11. Wang Chengdong leading by one game to love. Oh, wow. Feedback in terms of score. Look at this, four love. Great work. Okay, a bit of relief there on that error from Chen Dong. But
great shot, that made contact.
1-5. 2-5. Yeah, understanding where that ball was coming from previous to that. 2-5. 3-5.
That little Fan Zandong putting his hand up to apologize.
4-7.
Playing very positively here. Good placement round the table. Fan Zandong.
Knows, this is interesting, but Fan Zandong knows Su Shin back from deep. He's not just going to defend, he's going to come try to get back, and there's another touch. Yeah, it's a great angle there on the backhand side, and he's got this one too. It's 11-5. Two love in game.
A lot of players doing that now.
Oh,
wow. What a backhand that was.
2-1. Will be to 5 only, fast 5. Aha! He's 4-3. Absolutely skimming around, but I tell you at the moment, it's an unusual. Six, five. Oui. 5-7. It's 9-5. And now 10-5. And that is, well, not very, very ominous. That is it. It was lost 11. So let's just see If he gets back to 3-1, there's still a chance.
But
Fun Jundong is not in the mood to give up points, that's for sure. Yeah, too quick. Flat-footed there as well. Okay, picks one up there, but every point is going to be vital right here. Here we go, that's better. The revival may be...
Do something to get out of the mire.
He's missed that one. Now, physically, he's struggling at the minute. There's another one.
One slightly long there.
Whatever happens, we're going to see Shuxin again later on because there is the third, fourth placing as well. He won't enjoy that, but there's still money at stake, of course, and qualifying points, Olympics. So
5-6.
It's still very important, very handily from the crowd.
Lovely backhand. He's done that quite a few times in this game.
I can count four of them.
Yeah, Burley off the bounce.
7-6.
There,
but Shuxin, his next couple of points are very important. Uh-huh. 7-8. Nearly got our big rally. Not quite. To 11. Oh, it's not going to happen there.
9-8.
Oh, and that one came back on the edge as well. Just look at that for a return. Off the table. Off the net and then onto the table. In fact, net and edge, I think it won.
Yeah, it was net and edge.
Here we go. That's it. And 11, it's done. Shuxin is out. He's lost in the semi-final against Fan Zhendong by 4-5. To love.